The Song of Solomon is a book we don't often hear quoted. While it's a description of the love of God for His church, it's also a full-on love story, detailing the relationship between Solomon and a certain woman. So notice this statement in chapter 7, verse 10. The woman in the story says confidently, "I am my beloved's, and his desire is toward me." That sort of confidence is vital in a marriage relationship. If you're unsure of the love of your spouse, that's destabilizing. The same is true in your relationship with God. If you're not sure of God's love for you, that's going to leave you on a shaky foundation. And sooner or later, something's going to crack. But you can say, "I am my beloved's, and his desire is toward me." That sort of confidence in the love of God will absolutely change your life. I'm John Bradshaw for It Is Written.